the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
For pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Supporters on all four sides rise for the national anthems. And we're underway. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, I would think Diego Godin is key defensively. His brilliant reading of danger is his real strength, and his timing of the tackle isn't far behind. And another centre-back who pop up on a set piece and grab a goal for you.
Yeah, the scourge of so many strikers. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Amadou Sakho towards the front. Benzema. Valbuena. Sanya. Where to from here? Lotero. Alvaro Pereira. And it's Rodriguez. Sure that that won't get through. So it is still 0-0. Matuidi. Evra. Aim forward. Now it's Griezmann. Arevalo. Comes forwards. Well, that's where he wants it. Dashing forward at pace. That intervention was very necessary. Gets it upfield. Valbuena. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Lotero with the foul. Rafael Varane. Sissoko. Rafael Varane hurtles into the tackle. And it's Sanya. Sanya. Matuidi. Matuidi. It's Matuidi! Oh, he's really drilled it.
Now that may have caused the keeper some real problems had it stayed on target. Got lucky then.
Alvaro Pereira. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. To the keeper and try something new. Arevalo with the ball through. It's an out wide now.
This is gone, that's a foul.
That's a booking, always looked it. Looks like he's picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge. Promising cross. He's dealt with that well. That's not the cross he had in mind. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Guterra, demanding a quick ball here. Cavani has it in a wide position, so what next? Oh, he'll be annoyed with himself for not getting there. And it's half-time here. So your views on the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And we're off again.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Sanya hoops it upfield. Rodriguez. Moussa Sissoko pumps it upfield. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Ball's gone out of play. And they continue each to cancel the other out. And it's Valbuena. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Godin
thrust towards the front line. Mamadou Sakho charges in. 0-0 the score and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. It's a brilliant interception. Is it out of harm's way? Sissoko. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Sanya tries to get it forward quickly. And that's a goal kick. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Número 7, Rodríguez. Número 20, entran. Número 18.
Oh, good interception.
Gastón Ramírez.
Arévalo.
Número 10.
Lotero looks to dink one in. Was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
I thought it was good vision, but the execution was poor.
Oh, great run, magical! Gets into a dangerous position. Moussa Sissoko positions himself well and cuts it out. Cavani! Goal!
And the chances of winning a game that may have gotten away from you are always greater with characters like this player. A strong personality that has more than likely secured another big win.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. Such a big goal, but there's still time for another twist in this game. Nothing's quite certain about it yet.
2 minutes to be added on. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Good save. He got a decent fist on that. Moussa Sissoko. And time is up. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
I've been in this position myself and this will be difficult to take. They did everything right but score, but at least I suppose they can reflect on a few positives from